What's up? Jebus here again with Amnesia. And fucking fantastic. Jeez, my desk is so dirty. Box to defend myself. No, I'm not. Into the storage room. This is not the... Oh, fuck off. Jeez, it looks so real. Let's have to check.
I'm sorry.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
That makes me feel a whole lot better. Thank you, Herbert. Explosives you needed to clear the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves. Explosives should keep them separated to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All we need to do is mix the liquids and you're ready to go. Agrippa. Agrippa. Is there anything down there? I do not think so. Where else are you looking? I tripped my nose. I just broke my nose. Door. supposed to be two flow rods back in there. Yeah, anyway, I get way too scared. No, I take that back. I wouldn't say scared. I'd say more creeped out because it's game. Ha! Oh.